So I read the book Out of the Easy by Ruta Sepetys, and the main character's name is Josie, and Josie actually works at a brothel, and then she also works at a bookshop part-time, but her mom is a prostitute in the brothel, and her dream is to go to college in Massachusetts, but she's kind of stuck working for her boss, Willie, and her mom. And her mom actually gets involved with a boyfriend named Cincinnati, who is always getting her into trouble. He's just not a good guy. And so Josie actually learns that there's a murder that takes place, and her mom is a part of it. So it kind of gets in the way of her living out her dream and going to college. And I really thought it was a good book. I thought the characters were all interesting, and they all played a part. And I didn't think it was confusing. I thought it was a really good read, and I couldn't put it down, and I really recommend